such a progressive world that I'm particularly scared of what anybody can do in the public.
Mr. Rogers, outlandish attire and the robber's racist performances, it's not rare to see why some people suspect the musician is gay. Mr. Rogers fought this rumor as best he could by being seen in public tweeting various women. And in 1959, when the Daily Mirror ran an article that suggested he was gay, the singer sued the tabloid for libel and won $8,000. However, even after ex-lover Scott Thorson sued Liberace for calumny, he still refused to admit he was gay. Though Liberace never came out as homosexual during his lifetime, celebrities who knew him, like many white and
everyone else,
confirmed what people had long suspected.
Yeah, I can't believe Liberace was gay. Women loved him. I didn't see that one coming. No.
Number two, Bill Clinton had an affair with Monica Lewinsky.
I did not have sexual.
In January 1998, a scandal broke out. President Bill Clinton was accused of having an affair with former White House intern Monica Lewinsky from 1995 to 1997.
I never told anybody to lie. Not a single time.
This information was brought to light after secret recordings of Lewinsky talking to a close friend and co-worker about the affair were given to special prosecutor
Shane.
Okay. Well, that was a bit of a tricky day.
At first, Clinton denied any such relationship, but after a tough summer of investigation, he eventually came clean.
Indeed, I did have a relationship with Ms. Lewinsky that was not appropriate.
In his attempt to cover up the matter, Clinton committed perjury, for which he was impeached by the U.S. House of Representatives.
I deeply regret that.
Before we unveil our number one pick, here is an honorable mention. Number one, Bruce Jenner was trans. Undergoing a procedure to reduce his past the actors' own